masters of our time. Patience, the key.
Which is today the tallest building in the world.
I thought about what you said.
Yeah, I changed my mind. That's the first step, right?
Anyway, I've locked the golf ball up in the maintenance scrub.
Not that many.
Well, that must have done something. Can you see anything different in the room? Good. We're in. Now all you need to do is access the terminal and use the calendar option to summon the Providence partners to a meeting. Good work. The meeting has been booked. The partners should be moving up here shortly. Huh. Looks like the lounge can be sealed off for private conversations. Andy. Building cameras are now disabled. 47. I would like to address the Providence partners directly. I want them to know why this is happening. And I have an idea, but it requires you finding a map terminal. Excellent. I see the partners moving. You should join their meeting. Time to end this, 47. Cameras are showing a lot of guards up here. They wouldn't suspect one of their own, though.
When I get my hands on that little shit, Edwards.
Now we'll just wait for the partners to be alone. Then you can activate the room's lockdown feature.
Marcus, anyway. What's he up to? If he's caught up in some meaningless handshaking situation right now, I swear to God. Guards, leave us. We need to talk privately for a moment. What are you still doing?
The partners are alone now. I'll activate the panel controlling the room's security features. When you're ready, use it to start the show.
I told you to leave, didn't I?
What's this? Carl, did you do that?
I certainly did not. I have no idea what's going on.
Gentlemen,
what's the meaning of this?
It was unexpectedly fast. Finally, Stuyvesant and Ingram are gone. Providence will soon be no more than a bad memory. 47. Thank you. I'll meet you at the rendezvous on the edge of town.
choice. I'm moving in to investigate.